Key Covers and Reviews here, and today I have Shopkins Key Cars Drive-Thru Diner. Now, I'm super excited to open this up because this is one of the new Shopkins toys to come out. Hungry for some fun? Fill up at the Key Cars Drive-Thru Diner. Pop in your mini Shopkin for a spin in the rotating drive-thru window and serve up some fun. Ride up the elevator and check out the sky deck. Grab a meal on the go or pull up a tray at the parking bay. And here we are at the Key Cars Diner, guys. Look how adorably cute it has. It has so much things to do in this playset. I absolutely find it so, so cool. As you can see, we have this add-on piece that you can add on, and it has cute two bushes on this side. Our areas you can go up and down. Very, very cute. At the top, we have little parking areas that we can do, so the kitty cars can talk to their other buddy on the other side. I also love the beautiful purple ground. If you look very closely, you can see adorable patterns, little fork and knife right over there, and you can close the window for the drive-thru diner. And the other window on the other side closes with it as well. But don't forget that this playset comes with accessories, so let's go inside the diner. If we look inside the diner, this can rotate the sign at the top of the diner. So every time the kitty car goes to a different customer, the sign turns around. And at the attic, I was talking about the accessories. Look at this little tray. I find this absolutely cute. And we also have a little ramp that goes up so the kitty car can drive in. Look over there, it's a cutie car. Its name is Fizzy Soda. It looks so cute. So let's go check it out. So here is the little kitty car, and you can see the little Shopkin friend inside. You can take the top off to clearly see him. See how cute it is? Aw, it's driving. This Shopkin looks like a petkin, and specifically a bear. So it looks so cute. I just love it. Look at it. Vroom, vroom. 3, 2, 1. Go! So cute. Now, I'm wondering how this cutie car got up here. Well, it's very simple how I got up here. I just used the elevator. Wait a second, what elevator? Oh, he's talking about the cutie car's elevator so they can drive up to the parking bay. So, Wizzy Soda is going to show us an example on how they get up to the parking bay. So, you're gonna get your awesome and cute cutie car. Place it on here. Lift the ramp a bit up, like so. Balance it out. And just twist it. Oh, wrong way. Twist it to your left, to the left on my left. And just keep twisting. And yay, it just goes to the parking bay. And your cutie car can cruise wherever they want. I'm feeling a bit hungry. I'm going to go to the drive-thru diner that's nearby here. Let's go. So let's help our cutie car friend out a little bit and just lower the ramp and just do the opposite that we did last time. Keep on twisting, keep on twisting. Okay, let's get it to the bottom. Voila! Okay, so now it's gonna drive to the drive-thru. The windows are closed. Hello? Anybody in there? So sorry, so sorry. Excuse me. Oh, wrong window. Oh, don't worry. I'll just go drive over towards you. Princess Anna, what are you doing here? I love working at the Kitty Car Center. So, how may I help you? Oh, well, I'd like a soda. Since I'm Fizzy Soda, I love sodas. What type of sodas do you have? We have many, but one of our populars are Mini Coke. I'll take those. Me and my Shopkin friend will enjoy. 108 is your total. Here you go. Thank you very much. It'll be done in a sec. Here's your Coke. Enjoy. Thank you. You too.
This is delicious.
Don't you guys think this video was so much fun? Enjoying all the cutie cars adventures that are throughout this diner? Let me know in the comments. And thumbs up for cutie car videos. But make sure to check out my channel because I have much more coming very soon. So yeah, anyway guys, that's all I'll be reviewing in this video. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Make sure to check out